full arrangement. Against every station, we have allotted district. Vehicle from every district has come along with a officer responsible. He will take these passengers to the destination district, where they will be straight away put into quarantine for 14 days. Yes, every day there will be a passenger train between Delhi to Dibrugarh for next 7 days. There is a further Krishak Shramik Express is coming from Chennai to Mizoram, where there is a large number of people will be from Assam. Another Krishak Shramik Express has been taken by government of Meghalaya for from Chennai. There also some people are coming. So next 2-3 days, we are expecting 1,500 people.
मोदी जी को सल्यूट है, उन जैसा इंसान अब कोई नहीं, वो बहुत अच्छे हैं और उनका आई होप सारे पालन कर रहे हैं इस सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग का, और मेरी तमन्ना ये है भगवान से जल्द ये वायरस हटा दे।